When my husband and I were deployed to Afghanistan, we thought we were prepared for everything. But when he was killed in combat, my life and my children's lives changed dramatically. I was unsure of my next step. Comprehensive Soldier and Family Fitness gave me the tools I needed to stay resilient for both myself and my family. Now, I'm better prepared for life. And as a Master Resilience Trainer, I'm teaching those skills to others.